Do you want another tequila? I'm gonna go get one myself.
St. Clair.
Well, he's crazy about me. So that's a nightmare.
Nightmare.
Well, he's flying back to Finland today anyway, so it's fine. It's fine. It's totally fine.
Sounds like it's fine.
Yes, it is.
Well, I think it's going to be a lovely day. The garden looks stunning. I think the forecast said clear skies right up until the afternoon.
I can't do this reading.
Don't do it then.
What?
I'll do it. You go and get him.
I can't go and get him.
Why not?
Because it's too late. I mean, I can't leave my father's wedding and... It's called Claire, for God's sakes. He's already at the airport anyway.
Well, there you go. Is it running through the airport kind of love?
I'm not going to the airport. He'd think I was insane.
Yeah, well, I'm just saying if you thought it was that kind
of... Well, to the airport, I mean, how would I even find him? You've got to have a boarding pass to get through security.
No, look, I wasn't suggesting you actually go to the
airport. Well, I'd have to buy a dummy ticket just to get through the gate and, you know... I don't know when his flight is or which terminal. Like, imagine if I knew all that. Imagine if he found out that I knew all that. And imagine if I found him and he was in boots and he was buying a pair of tweezers and, you know, Terminal 5 and all of a sudden I was there like, hi, Claire!
Yes, that would be intense.
Yes, it would. Besides, the only person I'd run through an airport for is you.